it's pigeons. Don't fly away, please. Nothing like putting my skills to good use. Hey, Howard. Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find. There's a pigeon. It's getting away. I fail at pigeon catching. It's getting away.
Once again, a low-information member of Spider-Man's cult, sorry, fan club, wants to make him a saint. Sounds insane, but I always hear people out before passing judgment. Go ahead, caller.
Yes, well, Spider-Man has been all over this city, stopping crimes, large and small, helping people, doing good.
Wrong, wrong, wrong!
I thought you were going to hear me out.
I've heard enough. Rational arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but there may be hope for others out there, so let me go over it again. It is not helping when a vigilante leaps into the middle of a crime scene or emergency situation with no training, expertise, or public identity. What if he injures someone? Who holds him accountable? The answer, my friend, is me.
Are you sending civilians after me now?
Shadow.
Thank you.
pigeon, target acquired. And the chase is on. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't miss it. Hot stuff coming through. Howard's pigeons. Oh, no, there it goes.
Her brothers and sisters.
Happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew her best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Oh, yeah. Sure we are, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
There's a pigeon. No, there it goes. I hope nobody sees me doing this. Thank you. should get to Feast to check on May. Pigeons. No, there it goes. Sorry about that! Howard's pigeons. It's getting away. This pigeon knows the city better than I do. Taking you home, buddy. Pigeon alert! Don't fly away, please! Spidey. So cool.
Oh, Spider-Man, you're a prince. I just found Vanessa in the law.
I love these names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's for living, not moping. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds would really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
There's a pigeon. Don't fly away, please. I wonder if pigeons eat spiders. Buddy. I know, I'm a jerk.
All right, that's enough of the freak.
Wait till Mom sees this.
He's corrupted. Gotta go easy on him. There's a pigeon. It's getting away. Take him home, buddy. There's a pigeon. It's getting away. Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon. Okay. My bad. Should get to Feast to check on May. Don't run! I won't hurt you! Taking you home, buddy.
Kinda scaring me.
Spider-Man, I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.